protect myself to be the best that I could be for my public. Now, I've been singing since I was a child, and America gave me an opportunity when I left Puerto Rico and I migrated. I never really migrated because I was always an American. I was born in America. But for some people who don't get it, you know, I had a great time in the Bronx, en la ciudad Bronx. Y ahí me conocí a Eddie Palmieri, a Willy Colón, y me conocí a Héctor Lavoe, el cantante de los cantantes. Y él siempre, y Celia, y la Lupe. Hace falta que me traigas.